arms and hold ya. I'd be so happy, wouldn't know what to do. I love you so much, I can't do without ya. I lay down at night and dream all about ya. Your beautiful eyes and all of your lovely ways are driving me crazy. I can't eat, sleep, work, I just can't do nothing. About you, morning, afternoon, and night. Darling, won't you say that you will always be mine? Guarantee you everything will turn out just fine. Sir, tell me something before I go out my mind. Say my plea is not in vain and love is not blind. I'll do the things you always wanted me to. Success is around the corner and it's pointing at you. Don't make a mistake and tell me, baby, we're through. If you for one another, I belong to you. We will be so happy, just you and I together with a hug here. Else we'll ever share the things we share. So belongs to you and I will always be yours. Let me kiss your sweet lips, then your fingertips. Hey, pretty baby, I'm pleading to your foot. And you're the one I want to live and die with. You're beautiful, you're wonderful one. The love is empty cup, I couldn't be no better than me. If you told me you could never tear my life stop right there, that it would. I'd never be no more good. Hey, pretty mama, hey, don't you want to think I'm playing by way, way with me. Happiness, I know it's waiting for us somewhere. Last night your telephone, it rang, 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 and rang, and you weren't even home. I was so blue and all alone. I wanted to talk with you. That's what I wanted to do, dear. Yes, you make me feel so happy whenever I hear your voice. Let me hear you say that you're gonna love me now. We'll be right back.
America.
Kenny Washington. Gerald Cannon on the bass. McClancy Hunter on the drums. Thank you very much. Notice. It would be like, God bless you. It'd be like having four flat tires. Freddie Green was the timekeeper. That's what he did. So he didn't get highlighted much, but he did write and record this song with the Basie Band. This is something that he wrote called Corner Pocket. And there were some lyrics written to it later on called Until I Met You by Freddie Green. Until I Met You.
supposed to be so fancy free, but really lonesome as can be. Till one lucky day, you came my way. I never knew what love was all about until I met you. I used to think there'd never be a girl who'd ever care for me. Till one lucky day, you came my way. I never knew what love was all about until I met you. When you kissed me, I felt the seasons change from winter to spring. When you kissed me, I lost my reason, 'cause I heard the birds sing. I felt like a king, and now I have to rub my eyes each time I try to realize that your love is mine. Ain't it just fine?
Tavon Pennicott, Miss Brianna Thomas. And now we're going to have even more fun. Now, this is a piece that we're going to do that, which part should I tell first? There's a two-part story. We're going to have fun, like I said. This is going to be a whole lot of fun here. But this composition was written by Sammy Kahn, the famous hitmaker, and Gene DePaul. You might know Gene DePaul from his work with Don Ray, a composition they call Star Eyes, amongst other things. Beautiful composition. You don't know what love is, I think. Don't quote me. But anyway, Gene DePaul, somewhere along the way, his career started to wane a little bit with songwriting, industry changes, all that kind of stuff. So he got real depressed, almost suicidal, if I'm not mistaken. It's in Sammy Kahn's autobiography. And Sammy Kahn reached out to him and said, well, hey, man, you know, why don't you and I, you know, collaborate on something, which is Sammy. It's unspoken that he's basically saying, look, everything I write turns to gold. So let me just, you know, toss you a bone here. But this is what songwriters did. You know, it's a family, you know, mishpucha. So, oh, you didn't know my mother was Jewish. Yeah. But so Gene DePaul and Sammy Kahn get together. They write this amazing song. It's a whole lot of fun. You all familiar with the DeCastro sisters? Okay, admit it. I know, it's been a while. 1953 was the first recording and a huge hit for this song, Teach Me Tonight. It's going to feature a duet of Miss Brianna Thomas and Kenny Washington, which was also done by Sarah Vaughan and Joe Williams with the Count Basie Orchestra live at Birdland 1960. But they used to do this all the time. You know, imagine you got Joe Williams and Sarah Vaughan standing right. You might have seen that, actually, somebody. But they would stand next to each other, and they would just break up the whole club with the way they did the song, because they really enjoyed each other. They loved each other very dearly. They respected each other as musicians. So we're going to have a little fun with Teach Me Tonight. Teach me tonight.
starting with the ABC of right down to the XYZ of it. Come on and help me solve the mystery of it. Teach me tonight, yeah. The sky is a blackboard high up above you, and if a shooting star rolls by, I'll use that star to write I love you 1,000 times across the sky.
One thing is very clear, my love.
One thing is very clear, baby.
Should the teacher stand so near, my love?
Graduation's almost here.
Almost.
So teach me a shooting star goes by.
Oh, use that star to write I love you 1,000 times, right across the sky.
One thing isn't very clear, my love. Should the teacher stand so near, my love.
Graduation's all
Thomas.
Please have pity on me, for I'm just a lonesome baby wood. Oh, my lady, oh, sweet and lovely. Oh,
Eric Alexander, Tavon Pinnacott, Breonna Thomas, McClancy Hunter, Gerald Kennedy. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, Count Basie did not one, but two Beatles albums.